guys, revenge arc. I'm really not. It's not as fun to get a revenge because, like, if he's not planning to destroy the server again, that's not as fun. I'm half kidding, but also I do feel like there's no rules, and I'm gonna make draconic everything. Or when I think about, you know what I really think about actually, if Abe doesn't give me 3 wishes, I'm just not gonna play it, man. I don't want to have to remake the wings. What's the hardest things to get? I don't want to make the dank null, the wings, and the generators. That's all I want. You know? The dank null, the generators, and the wings. That's it. That's all I want. Oh my god, is it messing up again? Nuke the server, right? Okay, and I want a nuke. And a nuke. Should I ask? Okay, if I have 3 wishes, I'm gonna ask for a nuke, angel wings, and the dank null. And then I'll make the generators. That's all I want. That's all I want. First, the nuke, though. I want the nuke. Wow. Reiner, thank you for the 6 months. Queen Mandu, Sayans, Cian? Thank you for the 100 bits. Sarah Danny's, thank you for the tier 1. Ching Chong Champ, thank you for the 4 months. I didn't get to see your animation change. Top Loaf, Defty. I think that's it. Thank you, guys. Thanks for the subs, guys. I think Tubble can give you all that. Weird. Lud already has a dank null. Well, I haven't been on in 2 days, and they restarted 2 days ago, right? So it would be nice. I mean, Tubble doesn't believe in flight. That's fine, but I do. I believe in flight. Tubble already has some draconian powder stuff. Damn it. Everybody's so far ahead. Gaud Rich Blast, thank you for the tier 1. Are you still playing FTB? I'm debating. I don't want to have to make the wings again. The angel wings and like the dank null. That's all the things I really care about. You know? When I say revenge arc, I really mean I just want to make a very nice custom house. And just kill Toast once. That's it. It's not anything like malicious, you know? That's all I want. Just kill Toast once and then, you know, make a nice house again. But small. It's gonna be so custom, guys. Tycoon already has an angel ring. Well, Abe said, guys, remember? Abe said he was gonna give us wishes. So I want 3 wishes. This is all I want. Dear Abe, I wish for a nuke. I wish for angel wings and the donk null. The donk null. The donk null. That's all I want. The donk null. And generators that come with the wings, because you can't have wings without the generators. And I want him to make it for me. It's not that hard to make. I just forget how. I know you have to have the 3 with the water. Touching the I don't remember how to do it. He said he is not gonna give wings. Well then I am going to play Valorant. I'm gonna play Valorant. All I want. How hard, man? I just want the wings. I just want the generators. I just want the nuke and the dank null. That's all. That's all I want. In reality, ask Sykuno for the wings. Sykuno probably made it the right way, like without wishing for it. As for his draconium armor, well, I haven't only have 3 wishes, guys. I have to be realistic here. That's what I'm saying. Just dank null, right? That's not that hard. Wings that come with the generators and a nuke. That's it. Nothing crazy. I'm not asking him to recreate my house. You know? Ask for 1,000. My third wish, I'll ask for like 3 more wishes. I just want a nuke. That's it. Yeah, I just want one nuke. Just one. Not even two. Abe is a genie. He's a god. Okay? He's a god. Use your last... You're right. I'm going to do... Okay, I just want the nuke and I want the angel wings. My last wish is going to be, Abe, I wish for you to be free from this server. You're free. I want you to be free. That'll be the third one. So the toast nuked the town. Boy, did he. It wasn't so much that he nuked it. It's the fact that we couldn't have it backed up. Like, we couldn't get it back. We did, but we couldn't get it back without all the progress we did. So, unfortunately, we did a classic RL craft move where new people joined the server. So, they thought, you know, the most fair thing to do is to reset it for everybody. So, just like in strategy with RL craft, the real strategy is we actually aren't supposed to play again, and we wait for the next restart when everybody's joining. That means we're retired, yeah. But we'll hop in there to say hi, you know, maybe build a nice tiny house. See, we can't even do that because we don't have diamonds. We need the chisel, right? And the materials. Damn it. Wow, Chubby Dragon, it's been a long time. Thank you for the 3 gifted. Long time. Show us the hair you said you would today. I guess I could do it today or tomorrow. I'm not cutting it yet till Wednesday. We have time. Big Musta. Did I say shout you out already? Thank you as well. Titus. I think I said it. Cutting on live stream. No, because it's not here. And I would have to stream from like my phone. I don't know. Offer to build someone's house for them. I can barely build my own. I can build them a nice hole if that's what they want. Do they want a nice hole? Because I can do that. Wish for Abe to not give wishes to anyone else. I wonder if... Do you think Janet played? Because I feel like... Of all the people... I would be really sad if I was her losing her... What is this? Oh, it's a new emote. I'd be really sad losing her moon. Two of them, actually. Did you meet 5-Up? Nope, not yet. I'm sure I will before Thanksgiving, though, at some point. I don't know how Hafu was... I don't know how Hafu was streaming today. Like, maybe from a hotel? If she can stream from a hotel, there is no excuse... There's no excuse why my internet should be cutting out. Janet's going to be playing WoW for a while. Wait, really? QT Peach. Thanks for the tier 1. Well, we can always sign into the server, see if we can get free stuff. And if we can't get free stuff, we just quit. Revenge arc, you know? I just don't want to have to go through the farming stages again. Gathering all that concrete, cement. Wait, concrete? Concrete. You know? The internet has been down for a while. Well, I've been having issues too. So Minecraft all stream. I'm down to play Valo, but... Only if other people are playing. It doesn't seem like right now, at least. Sykuno gave Lily 100 diamonds. How does he have 100 diamonds already? Peter and Janet are going to play WoW since he's already started playing. Okay, well, if she's playing that, then she's not going to play Valo. he went mining. Oh my god. Well, I mean, You know what we could do, guys? Realistically, this sounds whack, but it's the smartest move. We go and play Valo. We play other games. We wait a couple weeks. Everyone gets so strong and tired of having so much stuff that when we sign in, it's like, hey, have some free shit. We don't need this diamond anymore. And we make diamond armor. We get all this other free stuff because they're so far past that. And we don't have to do any of the work. They'll have extra rings, angel rings, you know? That would be the smartest thing to do. But it would be a little lame. The thing is, I don't mind doing the beginning part of Minecraft. It's just that I just don't want to have to make, like, I just want the wings, okay? I just want the wings. That's it. Everything else I can read, I'm fine with. Just the wings. Because once you can fly, you can build your house, you know? And that's all I really want to do is build the house. I'm lowering my standards, I know. Either I just want the wings or I just want the nuke. Either one. Abe can pick. I can't wait till Abe gets on. Wings or nuke? Wings or nuke? What do you want? It's not a huge favor. He can do it instantly, guys. He's a god. Nuke and make it start over again? That'd be so troll. Hey, Jomar, thanks for the gift. And if you guys have just got here, Jomar is the reason why we have cool looking sub alerts now. He created all the animation for the new sub alerts. Shout out to Jomar. Cutie Peach, thanks for the tier one. I think I said that already. World peace or world war? Choose, Abe. Yeah, do you want wings or do you want a nuke? Actually, he doesn't have to choose because he doesn't have to give me either. Are you sad about your poop? A little bit. I'm not going to lie. I felt like it. I finished it and I said I finished it, but I was in denial because you guys saw the tip. It wasn't a good tip. It didn't look like everything was getting there. It didn't look like a doo-doo. The top of the doo-doo didn't look good. And I'm not... It just wasn't a complete doo-doo, you know? It was close, but not a complete doo-doo. What poop? If you weren't here for stream 2 days ago, I was completing my shithole. I was on the last part, the outside. What I had done, if you were here to see the digloo, it was, for those that don't know, it was an igloo made of dirt. A digloo. We changed that into a poop because my place is called the shithole. So we had just got to the very tip, like an emoji poop where like it becomes like a tip. And right as we completed the tip, and we were backing up to take a nice good look at the poo, we see the wave from the nuke coming towards us. And I'm not gonna lie, we finished it, but I wasn't satisfied with the tip. I was not. It wasn't complete. It was like a movie. It was like a movie. Ouch, my duck. Thank you for the 6 months and for testing out the new sub alerts. The new one that has the electric lamp, the Chidori lamp. Are you going to make a better... Wait, what is this? Is this it? Okay, let's take a look.
Oh, my God. Oh God.
Any last words, anyone?
It's been an honor serving
toast
you.
Toast on the God that dislikes your Among Us videos.
Goodbye. Goodbye, everyone. Well,
all right, guys. Wait, how did... I just saw this now. When did Jen suffocate in a wall? Alright.
Oh, any last words?
This is the this is the tip I'm talking about. I was like, I'm not quite done.
Well,
we finished it. Okay, well, that didn't show the complete ending, but we kind of finished it right here. Look. Look.
Well,
it was looking 3D and then it just went 2D. You know what I mean? Number two, 2D. To do's. It was almost cool. It was so close to being cool. But we didn't have time. And then you can see the nuke going off. Hershey kiss looking ass. Shut the hell up. Shut the hell up. It kind of does look like a Hershey kiss. I'm not going to lie. But my point is, it was looking good, man. If we had a little more time, we could have carved this out to make it look more 3D. I'm so sad about this. This took so long and it was so frustrating. Anyway, it's gone now. And that's the last thing we saw. It's the last thing we saw. GG. That was the end. This is all BT before toast. And now we are in the new realm. AT after toast. The point is Abe really not going to give wings, guys? Because I thought we had a deal. I thought we had a deal. AT, yeah, that's why the title says season 2, AT after toast. If he's not going to give me wings, Abe has no wings. Trust me, he's a god, okay? Abe gave creative to Sydney? So there's hope. Guys, I will play if Abe, because look, let's be real. If he gives me that stuff, I will not seek revenge. Do you know what I'm saying? He has no way. No, guys, you don't understand. He's a god. He doesn't need to have wings. He can just give. He can create them. Do you know what I'm saying? I don't think you guys understand. I really don't think you guys understand what. All right. Can he go into create? Yes, he can. Okay, if he doesn't give us the wings, I. Damn, it's going to be so much work to get Draconic stuff. And then is it really worth it? Like, this is the classic scenario of, like, once we do kill Toast, if we can, because who knows how strong he is. If we do, will we feel any better, guys? Hold on. Once we do get revenge, is that the end? Wait, hold on, hold on. Once we... Even if we kill Toast for his past crimes... Are we sure that that's really going to make us feel better? You know what I'm saying? Because in most cases of revenge... in most cases of revenge, it's an instant moment of satisfaction, but are we really going to feel better about ourselves? Killing Toast is not going to bring back our shithole. It's not going to bring back our poop. It won't bring back the tip. Killing Toast is not going to bring back our terrarium. All the concrete, all the sand, all the gravel. Even the bone meal. Killing Toast will not bring that stuff back. We just have to say goodbye. Say goodbye. Oh, this is kind of nice too, actually. Hold on. With the leaves falling. Say goodbye to the things we've lost. My point is... Point is, Abe needs to just give me wings. Just give me wings, Abe. That's all I want. Just give me wings. Give me the generators for the wings. Give me a nuke. That's all I want. I don't even need to kill Toast. I just want the wings and the nuke. That's it. Right? No? Abe? New alerts. Thanks, Jomar. Right? We could sign on and see if Abe's on. Why didn't the Prime one work? Did the Prime not work? That was a... Oh, wait. No, that shouldn't be any different. It did work. What are you talking about? That was a prime sub just now. Kasa R. The classic, do you kill the person who nuked the earth dilemma? Okay, to be fair. Toast. Okay, guys, realistically. I'm speaking on a real note because I saw people actually upset about it. None of us, no one on the server is actually upset at Toast. We're doing a, it's roleplay. Toast was going to do it. Abe was supposed to be able to bring it back, which he kind of did. What had gone wrong was that he couldn't bring back all the progress from that day. And also, new people were joining the server, and he wanted to restart to get everyone on the same page. But really, Wings for... really, it was all planned. Toast was supposed to do that. It's all part of the... I see some people who are on Twitter and stuff actually looking like they were upset at Toast for that. That's part of the content, they say. It's part of the content. We could still kill him. Don't get me wrong. We can still kill him. However, is that going to make us feel better for the content? That would actually be great content. I just don't... Okay, realistically... hold up. Realistically, I feel like I'm... No matter how much I grind right now, Toast is still going to be stronger than me. And do I really want to be on Toast's bad side? Because he is a genius. He's a legitimate genius. Do we really want to kill Toast? Because he will get revenge for the revenge. Do you know what I'm saying? The only reason and the only way we can get away with this is if we kill Toast and we leave the server and never sign in again. But is it worth it? You guys are villains, man. Okay, we'll poll it. And let me do my speech for... Okay, we'll poll it. Kill Toast, don't kill Toast. Can someone get the poll going? And let me... Because most of you want to kill him. Let me give you the reasons why we don't do it. Think about it like this. Content-wise, yes. Yes, I admit. It'd be interesting to see it happen. It'd be satisfying. But think about it like this. The moment we kill Toast, the joy is gone, guys. It's a great moment. But it's like ending a video game. If you end the video game, what do we do? If our whole purpose in life, if we're Sasuke, and our whole purpose is to get revenge on Itachi, only to find out that really, actually, maybe Toast, maybe he wasn't as bad as we thought he was. Maybe Toast was trying to protect us. That's a better title. I should be the Sasuke of this server. Not Kill Bill. I'm gonna make a new skin. Hold on, guys. Let's find a Sasuke skin. That's a way better comparison. Okay, hold on. Minecraft skins. We're going Sasuke. Sasuke. He has his eyes on. Actually, let me show you guys. Which ones do we like best? There's a lot, obviously. So I like this one because he has his Sharingan. Well, but it's only on one eye. This is like his new look, you know? This one has a little bit of shading going on. This is the extremely long V-neck. I think I'm not a big fan.
Whoops.
Oh, there's the Rinnegan too. Yeah, that's okay. We don't want to. I don't think that's classic Sasuke because like he's too powerful at that point. I do like the shading on this one though. This one looks the most basic, but it looks most like him. No? Which one do you guys like? Right side, second row. This one, right? This is the most basic. Do Kakashi, but Kakashi is not seeking revenge, is my point. We need somebody going for revenge. The shade, you guys like this one better, huh? I just wish it wasn't, he didn't have, I wish it was just his normal eyes, actually. Not the Sharingan. Like, I wish it was just his normal self. Because we're not always in attack mode, you know? And it's gonna drain us if it's always on. You can edit them? Wait, really? How do I... Oh, we just colored it. This is hard to... What color do we... How do we do this? I don't... His hair is kind of like blocking his eye. This is a weird thing going on here. I'm not a big fan. This is... Like, why is his eye extend... Like, is this his hair? Like, why is his eye extending out to his... Connected to his hair? No? Give him pink streaks? okay, so if we turn this back to... If this goes... If I make this black, though... Shouldn't this... Okay, let me just try it out. Oh, no. That's too dark. How do I make it... Ooh, I could make it so whack. What if I just did this? Okay, what if I... Hold on. Wait, hold on. It looks so whack. Oh, wait, hold on, let's not do that. I'm ruining this. I don't know who made this, but I'm ruining it. Guys, this looks like a much nicer guy. I know it's kind of going into his neck. Hear me out. It's in his it's in his neck, but... Okay, that doesn't work. But from the front, guys. So from down here, it doesn't look very good. But from the front, he's smiling. You see? From the front, it's on his neck though, realistically. I don't know if people will see it the same way. Okay, you know what? We're not going to do that. What we can do, he doesn't need to have a mouth. A lot of them don't have mouths. This looks better because he looks less angry and it still looks like Sasuke, no? A less angry Sasuke because we want to be a sheep in a wolf in sheep's I was going to say a sheep in wolf's clothing. We want to be a wolf in sheep's clothing. Wait, why is it red under there? Does it matter? Oh, because you see deep down. You see how you can still see his Sharingan? Deep down, I have all the power. But these eyes are to trick them to think I am nothing. I am... Turn off outer layer. Click on the outer layer button. What does that mean? Oh. 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 But we want to have the outer layer on. So that it covers his eyes. Do you know what I'm saying? This is the... To trick people to think we're innocent. We're good. Not battle mode version. He has eyes on his eyes, exactly. I think this is dope. We can work with this. All right. Wait, why, guys, is it gonna, if it looks like this in the server, I'm perfectly fine with it. If it looks like this in the server. If it looks weirder, I'm gonna stick with this. Not the googly eyes. I think it's funnier, no? This is someone trying so hard to be cool. Like, that's not us. This is us. Hey there. Hey there, Mr. Kuno. I'm out for revenge. Hey. okay. Wait. Oh, hey there. Oh, hey there, Wendy. Can I have some of your wheat? Hey, you know? It's his eye. This guy does not look like that. This guy's really out for revenge. This guy's not. I'm going with this. I don't care what you guys say. I don't care. I do not. Hold on. Alright, I gotta save this. I'm gonna, like, I think I have to equip it on the regular Minecraft. Yeah, let's play music again. Alright. Now I download this. Oh, that's so simple. Okay, I'm gonna... If I upload my skin on the regular Minecraft, the vanilla server... I mean, not server, the vanilla launcher, it should save... It should save, right? For, like, the other one? I think. Okay. I think I equipped it. I'm gonna log into the server now and see if it works. So, it'll be another five minutes or so. Twitch unreachable. Your internet connection. Oh, great. What else is new? There we go. All right, guys. It might get a little laggy. I'm opening it right now. R for revenge. Yes. Indeed. That is exactly what we're doing. I didn't know these skins were so detailed. That's awesome. Toast lost his memories? Well, it doesn't matter, guys. Because we have hate in our heart, remember? We have hate in our heart. We're a product of our environment. He took everything we had. He took my friends. He took my friend's moon. He took my concrete. He took my diamonds that I got for free from Tubbo. He took my toilet statue. He took it all from me. And it doesn't matter if he's crazy or not. We're gonna make him remember what he's done to us and everyone else. Because we have a secret hidden genjutsu behind our fake eyes. And we're gonna make him remember by using that genjutsu, aka clipping, and show him the clip so he remembers. And that's what we're gonna do. But we have to get strong first. And this all could be prevented if Abe just gives us wings. Wings and generators and a nuke, and then I'll be fine. This all could be prevented. Cause then I'll just go back to making a new house peacefully. You know? That's all I want. I'm not gonna use the nuke per se. I just like having it, knowing that I have the option. And I don't want to have to spend the time. I saw some of Tosa's, his streams and what he was doing. And just watching it, I'm like, okay, yeah, I'm never going to do this. I am not. Oh, wait, Nate, thanks for gifting Sean. Is Sean here? Anyway, thanks for gifting Sean. Drunken Apple, thank you for the Twitch Prime. Filipino Ninja, thank you for the 3 months. Why do you need a nuke? Just to have it, you know? That's what Toast said too. No, Toast said he was going to destroy the server. I just want it. Just, you know, I'm not going to use it. Unless if I have to. If Toast gets strong again, would you join the Mafia? No. Did you guys not learn? He said I was safe forever. There's a clip of that. He said, you are safe forever. And I was not granted that. I was not safe forever. Neither was my shithole. Nate, thank you for the gift again. And Lost Cause Draws, thank you for the Twitch Prime.
Whoops.
Do you think Ludwig or Sykuno should take over the Toast position? Let me just put it this way. Ludwig would be worse than Toast, I believe. I believe Ludwig would be worse. Sykuno would never take that position. because he does not want to. He can be the most powerful powerful person on the server, but he won't take advantage of that power. He'd rather let someone else use him as their weapon. Double so far ahead. I know, and I've already made an alliance with him. Okay, it finally just opened. There's already 4 people on today. So we're gonna be spawning with absolutely nothing, and hopefully the skin working, ideally. Joda, thank you for the tier 1. Oh no, Twitch Prime, thank you. Ludwig is a judge. I what used to be a lawyer, but now I'm a assassin. Oh, Sykuno's on. Brooke Mage. Who's S Major? Arya's on. Who's S Major? Wow. Oh, the skin works. Guys, sheep. Look at my eyes. Look at the eyes. It's it's so bulgy because they're hidden. It's hidden. You see? Oh wait, I should have added another white block on the. It's fine. The whole point is the eyes are supposed to be hidden, guys. So, like, if you come and look closely, yes, it's hidden under there. But that's because we don't want to show our true talents, you know? I like the fact that it's kind of whack. Sick. We're so sick. Hey, I'm just a normal citizen in the forest. Nothing suspicious about me. All right. Wait, who is S Major? Did you guys answer me already? Who's S Major? I don't think we played with that Scott. Scott? Which Scott? Oh, another stream. Okay. I didn't know. So I noticed Abe's not on. Gotta have some food, you know. Well, I guess first things first, guys. What do we do? Back to the drawing board? Zareth God, thank you for the Twitch Prime. Hold on, I'm gonna. It's distracting me right now. Back to the beginning, guys. You know, I know everybody has like a 2-day head start on me right now. Speedrun injuring. I don't want to. I just want Abe to give it to me. I just want it for free. That's all. Is that too much to ask? Wait, I should find like a place where I should have another hole. Or maybe not a hole this time. Because we're a different person. Find a good biome. Okay. Orochimaru's cave. Honestly, now that I think about it, guys, I was always meant to be Sasuke. Because I was always living in a cave, in a hole in the ground. That's what Orochimaru's lair was. Maybe deep down, this was always me. Delete your map. Oh, how do you... Oh, wait, what? It's still here. Oh, is it still here? Wait, no, because the nuke... Wait a second. What? We're so close to it. Oh, it's glitched. Damn it, why didn't it got my hopes up? All dimensions. Aw, man. I got hyped for a little bit. I was like, wait, our hole is still there. Anyway, I didn't think it would be, but that got me hyped for a little bit. First things first, where's the town? Because I need to know where the town is so I can go far, far away from it. And where's Toast's house? I am going to go so far from Toast. You guys have no idea. There is no town. Why not? Everyone's spread out. Oh, they've learned their lessons, huh? They've learned. Have we? Everybody learned their lesson. Well, we need to go far, but I also need to get stuff so that I'm safe at night. We need to get some stone. First things first, stone. Whose house is this? I hear chicken eggs. I hear chickens. Oh, did someone else make a chicken dungeon? I hear it. Oh, wait, what is this? I don't know whose house this is, but I'm just going to use this for now so I can get stone and stuff. It's her old house? Okay, well, that's fine. If she doesn't need it anymore, you know? Wait. How do I make this again? What am I doing? Oh, I need sticks. I need sticks. Okay, this. And then this. What? This is Toast House? Wait, no, this is not. This is not. Of all the places, this is not his house. Wouldn't he have it claimed? Ooh. Well, sorry about it. Oh, wait, I can't use this. I have to get stone first. Sabotage them slowly. Well, he's going to be like, oh, well, who made this hole in our wall? What the heck? What if this was my idea of revenge, guys? Just making it a little inconvenient for him. Like, what? Why does my walls keep... Like, it's like the most petty revenge. Oh, yeah, Toast? You like your hallways being all symmetrical? Huh? How about this? Payback. Payback, Toast. Look at that. How ugly. Oh, yeah? What about this side now, huh? Now this side looks ugly too. Payback. Revenge arc has already started, Toast. You see this? Ugly. See? It's not about like killing him. It's about being inconvenient. That might be Lud's hole. Oh wait, we don't want to do this to Lud. Although Lud is usually a part of him. Okay, this is... Okay, this... If this is Chris's... Okay, this... Wait, is this Chris's house? Oh. You guys are freaking trolls. You're lying. I don't believe anything you guys are saying anymore. You guys are full of it. Full... Ooh. Wait, how did I... Did I kill a chicken here? You guys are full of it. Full of it. I will not have it anymore. I need to do this. And this... Oh, yeah. Let's go. Actually, you know what? We're going to get iron soon, so we don't really need that much. Throw that on the ground. We don't need that. Don't need that thing. There's the iron. Tubble made an unlimited mine reactor. Is that the same thing he did before? Chat always lies. That's not true. That is not true. Chat doesn't always lie, just most of the time. He got hella diamond. Oh my god, I need to find Tubble. Is he on? He's not on. I need to find Tubble. Then I don't even have to worry about doing all this. I can skip steps. What the hell is that? You know what? We gotta move on. We're moving on before we get caught. Oh, peace. Wait, it's night. This is not good. This is not good. This is not good. Oh, karma. Karma for messing up with the house. Let's get out of here. Uh-oh. What is this? Oh! Uh-oh! Oh, no! Wait, hold on. What is going on? Oh, my God. Oh my god, karma, guys. Oh, please stop. Please stop. Just please. I take it back. I'm not here for revenge. Okay, we're good. I think we're safe. We're gonna go by those lights because that means things don't spawn there, right? Oh my god, I'm so hungry. And my hearts are down. Oh my god, those are creepers. Okay, I'll talk to you later. I'm so low. Don't hit me. Don't. Please don't hit me. Please don't hit me. Please don't hit me. Hi. Protect me. Protect me, please. I'm so low.
Oh, what's wrong?
I'm one shot. Please, Arya. Please. Oh my god, there's so many. I have to eat, but when am I going to eat? When and where am I going to eat? Huh? Please don't hit me. Please don't hit me. Dodge, dip, dodge, dip, dodge, dip. Ah, damn it. She didn't protect me. Arya's on my list. She's on it. Well, like I said, guys, we're starting the server for the first time. We're going to just start our server. Wow, what is this? There's apples. We got to get some food. Let's check out down here. What's down here? Going to just go over here. Go over here, Chang. Check out over here. Oh, what is this? I could live in there for now. Except the one that mattered. That shit hurted, guys. It hurted. All right. I don't know whose house this is. I don't think it's anybody's house, right? It's just like a thing that comes with... Where's the freaking door? Oh, okay. Oh, this is S major? Okay, well, we don't want to... We just met, so... Oh! Is this free... Where is this coming from? Where is he?
It's a work in progress.
Oh, hey, where are you?
Can you not see me? I'm, like, right next to you.
No.
Oh, weird. Yeah, like, I'm in here with you. That's why I threw the bit.
Wait, do you not need this anymore? Do you have wings?
Oh, yeah. I'm in the process of making them, but also I've just made... I had extra, so...
Wow, thanks.
You're welcome. Hopefully it'll let you move around and not die as much.
Yes, all right. I will remember this for when I become strong. I will remember forever.
Oh, I see Arya's coming. She's flying. I don't know where she is, so...
Oh, okay. Yeah. She has wings already. That's nice for her. Okay, he's off the list. We just met, but he's not on the... What is going on?
Yeah, he's talking smack.
Wait, you guys are invisible. This is crazy. Wait, do I have to relog? Maybe I have to relog.
Yeah, maybe. I wonder what's happened.
Okay, wait. I will be right back.
Oh, inside?
That's so weird. You see, you get things. Yeah, you're right. You know what? I'm making alliances already. The biggest twist would be if he's like, oh, yeah, by the way, I got this stuff from Toast. And then I'm in the gang. And I didn't even want to be in that gang. You know? That would be the twist. You know? Yeah, I'm relogging. Wait a second. Wait, they all left. Why did they... Did they all relog, or? Oh my god, I remember this thing. I think he's with Tubble. Oh, perfect. That's perfect, because I'm with Tubble. We've already made our alliance. Oh, it's daytime. We're safe. Oh, I can see you now.
Same. Okay. Do you need help? Are you Sasuke?
Yes, I'm on my revenge arc.
I like it.
That's why I changed my skin.
See me now?
I can. Yeah. Nice. You guys have diamond stuff. Wow, you're pretty far along already. You have wings. How'd you get that stuff?
I learned how to use a smelter. Well, I had the help of Scott over here and Sykuno too.
Oh.
In terms of stuff, but
so,
I did learn how to make it.
I'm gonna assume that you guys are
You definitely go onto the wings quite quickly. Like, I'm just in the process of getting mine.
Oh. Well, I am allianced Nope, not that's not the word. I am a part of Tubbles faction. I assume. Oh, are you guys a part of a faction yet?
I'm just donating to the poor.
Wow, thanks.
I mean, I'm allied with Tubbles thing, but Tubbles trying to be a police force.
Oh.
Police?
Yeah.
Well, you know, to be fair.
Is never a good sign from my experience.
Okay, but to be fair, if we had a strong enough force, the server would still be safe. You don't know what we've been through.
The trauma.
You weren't there.
Well, you know, if you thought Toast got power hungry, just wait until you see Tubble and I see your power.
But Tubble wouldn't. He wouldn't nuke his own friends, would he? Like, he wouldn't.
True. Knowing hours and hours of work gone.
Oh.
100%.
I don't think he would not.
Where's the faction that's just peace and love and friendship?
Well, see, the thing is,
has his infinite thing machine. Like, he's already got that set up within like 5 hours.
Which is a more reason why, Arya, we should be there.
With Tubbo?
Yes. I'm telling you, the amount of progress he made in that server in less than a week was equivalent to Toast. If he had one more week, we all would have been saved.
So you're saying this is a Tubbo versus Toast battle?
I think...
I would pay to see that.
Well,
oh my God, I wonder who'd win.
See, the thing is, Toast is, according to my chat, Toast is playing this whole, I've gone crazy, I forgot about all my past... I'm not an evil dictator anymore. I just want to live a simple life. But that doesn't mean we forgot.
True. And between us, I actually got a little sneak peek at his swamp, he calls it. Yeah, more like another name for evil.
Tell him.
Laboratory.
Wait, Toast is living in a swamp too?
Well, not exactly, but everything's just super, super underground, and I was only able to get there because...
Who's that?
Portal.
Who's that?
Yeah.
Who's so Grass Jelly?
I got a sneak peek, and he's definitely built a lot of stuff. For an old, senile, forgetful wizard, something doesn't add up, guys.
The one advantage we have is we're all kind of built slightly spread out this time, so we can't wipe us all out with one nuke. We need synchronized nukeage, which I feel like...
I think we learned, right? We learned this time.
Yeah, everyone's spread out now.
But out of curiosity, is there a bigger, gigantic-er nuke that we need to worry about, or is that the max?
I think that was the max.
Wait, how do I increase their volume? How do I increase their volume?
I think we could... You can do it in like just general Minecraft volume.
Okay.
It turns the mod up.
Also, you can turn up your OBS volume in your mixer.
Player voice with the
player. That turned down to like background music.
Is that better?
Turn this down as well. Jesus, the rain got loud. Oh.
Yeah. I don't think it made them louder.
Right, well, So you're fully convinced, Team Tubbo?
I am.
Wow.
Before I even joined, we made an alliance.
Wow.
I would just be careful with that, Ryan.
No.
Too close.
This is a little concerning.
A year and a bit now, but Tubbo, when any seat of power can be a dangerous thing, he corrupts easily.
This is a little concerning to hear. Just a little.
Keep him on the good side.
I could.
It
I'm very old.
First
I can act as his father figure.
That's true, you could do that.
I'm very old. Okay, well. I need to spank him then.
Right.
Just so he knows, like... It doesn't matter how strong you become, you're still just a son, you know?
Yep.
All right. Well, thanks for the stuff, guys. You don't happen to have one of those little crafting table things laying around, do you?
You want crafting table.
Oh. Wait, what is this?
On a stick.
Wait, what is this?
It's really cool. You don't have to place it anymore.
Oh?
Just use it.
Wow. Okay, I'm so safe.
You are.
Wait,
wow.
You have the slingshot with the slime boots too?
Yeah, I gave him those.
Oh, like just now?
Yeah.
Nice.
Thanks, guys. This won't be forgotten.
Welcome.
Much appreciated.
Damn, he's in diamond armor already. Speed.
I know. I just don't want to have to do it again. All right, guys. We're off to a good start for today. You know how far we made it? You know how far we've already gone? Well, I feel like playing again. I'm not going to lie. This is kind of like what I said I was going to do, but like weeks later when they were just going to give me stuff. Arya is off the list, guys. She is off the list. I need to get the wood back, though. And S Major, who is not Steve. What was his name again? Tubbo's friend? Scott. Scott is also off the list, guys. They're safe forever. Although if Tubbo were to tell me, like, hey, Scott's a problem, take care of this, I might have to, you know, if Scott becomes an issue for Tubbo, he is the most powerful one, so, you know. But he's off the list currently. He's safe almost forever. The water is really pretty, especially when it's, like, raining. Like, this glossiness looks so cool. Oh, wait, I gotta get wood so I can,
Whoops.
I gotta get wood so I can make a diamond sword or something to defend myself. Or a pickaxe or something. Arya is a spy? No, she wouldn't give me all these diamonds for no reason. Wait, turn the master volume lower? I thought you could... It's not even that high. I raised it only a little bit. Oh, make it higher. It's not that loud. I don't know how to make their voices louder. This is such a cool thing. I didn't know this was a thing. It's so cool. All right, I'm going to make a diamond pickaxe and a sword. Wait, how do you make a sword? Sword? Boom? Oh, we already have diamond stuff. This is so sick. Make a hammer? Nah, that's going to break too fast. Unless we can get unbreaking on it. I'll make iron stuff. Iron hammers. Axe is better than sword. I need a pickaxe. You know what I'm saying? Get on Discord. They're not even on there. Nobody's even on. I don't think. Well, Arya is. Hey.
Hello, hello, hello.
I couldn't really hear too well in game, so.
Oh.
You know.
Hi.
How's it going? What you up to?
Good. I'm thinking of following a tutorial for the first time for my house.
Oh, you didn't do it before?
Nope. I always free built.
Mm-hmm.
But kind of over it now. I want something more professional.
I see.
Know? Yeah. Yeah. How about you? Have you decided where you want to pull out your house?
I haven't because I don't really know where everyone is.
Oh, I can give you a tour.
Oh, okay. But I can't fly, you know, so I'll have to jump.
True.
Everyone's so spread out, like it's hard for me to see like where is like far from others,
is,
you know.
Yes, it's definitely difficult. Okay, let me go to you first.
Arya will snitch. Well, she gave me the diamonds, guys. Press period.
You're super far out.
Oh. Like, How do I make them louder, though? World volume? Wait, what do I do? How do I make them louder? Voice options, advanced options. Click boost. Okay, boost on. Oh, wait. Let's just do one for now, and then we'll test it out in-game. I see you.
My mini map.
Don't do boost. Weird. Oh, is it too loud? Okay. Well. Honestly, I don't really need it.
Oh, hello.
Hey. I mean, hey. Can you try talking in game?
Hello.
Oh, do you not need the? Oh, I guess you can fly. Thanks.
Testing. 1, 2, 3.
I'm trying to figure out how to boost it in game.
Well, there is a boost option, but I hear it's really janky.
Yeah, that's what my chat's saying too. Let's see here.
OBS sounds max.
So if I max that, I think everything else is gonna be off. You know.
Yeah, I had to fix that, but. It did get better.
Turn up the master?
Yeah. Depends how desperate you are. Can you take some fiddling?
Can you talk again?
Testing, 1, 2, 3.
I guess it's a little better.
A little better? I can yell!
That's fine, we'll just use Discord. Okay, where are we going?
Okay. Let me see. So when you were dying, you were headed towards Abe's place. So do you want to start there?
Sure. I'll just follow. I need to, yep.
Did you grab my glider?
I did. Thank you. I'll just head in a direction and I'll follow you.
Okay, the problem is my minimap's gone. Wait, let me try to relog.
Weird.
Okay, we're good.
Okay.
No.
All right, I'm following you. Sorry. Give me a sec. I gotta make sure I don't lose her.
So right below, you're gonna see a little place. That is Jeff's place. Jeff is a new friend of ours on the server.
Got it.
Yep.
Uh-huh.
He claims to be also on Tubbo's team.
Okay, very good.
Yep.
Oh my god, getting shot.
Come up here. Oh, nope, that's not good.
I remember this being able to fly further.
Do you need help?
No, I'm alright.
Yeah, you have diamond armor now.
Yep.
Alright, you are going the wrong way, though.
This used to go higher before and last longer. Okay.
Yeah. So here is Abe's place, also home to another portal, a mining dimension portal, and the community smelter. Very useful.
Well, that is always good to be by.
Uh-huh.
Maybe I'll build around here, too.
Yeah, It's nice.
The real question is, how far is toast?
Toast is really far.
Okay, that's good. As far as we know, at least.
He has like, I think he has two bases. He has one far west and one far north.
Got it. Okay. Well, I'll be around here. Where's your place?
Lily, me, and Kimmy, I believe, are in the Sakura biome, which is really close here.
Oh, all right.
So if you look at the map, you see all those pink trees? Like, if you open it bigger, you see all that pink?
Give me a sec. Yep. Yes, I do. Okay, you're over there. Got it.
That's where we are.
Got it.
And where you are, if you go a little bit north, that is Brooke's place.
This is a old death, right?
And I don't know if you can see on your map, but there's like a mesa biome. The biome that's like super orangey, looks like clay. That's where Michael is.
Well, I'll be honest, I don't see anything else.
Oh, okay, well, it's really far southwest.
Wait, is Sykuno here?
I think so.
Is he invisible?
Is he invisible?
I don't know. I don't see him. Do you see him?
I don't see him. I see him on
invisible.
The map. Is he?
Yeah.
Is he bugged?
I think we all were, right? Like, you guys were. It shows he's right next to us. Sykuno,
really?
If you're here, give us a sign.
Where is he?
Oh, my God. Oh, wait, he is here. I got hit by something. Oh, my God. He's a ghost.
He's a ghost?
I'm getting hit. Do you see him?
No, I don't.
Sykuno, if you're here, hit Aria.
Why?
No, oh, see, he's here.
What? All right. Ryan, let's play a game. First one to hit Sykuno.
Wait. How will we know if we hit him? How will we know if we...
Sykuno.
This is a tough game.
Sykuno, you have to be on the grass. Oh my god, he hit me!
He's gonna think that... Oh, what? What
the... Did you get him?
No! I'm losing my hunger!
Wait a sec.
The Natrix is for 300 bits. Whiplashing for the dono. KT Kawa and F4T. Thank you for the tier one.
Yeah, this is a bad game. I forgot he can fly too.
What the heck? Hmm. A lot more problems in this server, huh? What the f-
Oh my god!
Huh. Well, you know,
Yeah, sorry, it is the bug.
Okay. It's not like some special armor. I wouldn't be surprised if he already had some special armor. I gotta get rid of my waypoints.
Perfect place for you to build, actually. Because Ray just cleared this. This, like, all this grass here is, like, completely flat.
Oh, we're getting rid of all this stuff.
She's into...
Oh, so this is... Wait, what? So this is just...
Yeah. Like, you see how it's all clean? She did that. Ray did that.
I do like this area, but I like to be on a hill.
Oh, okay. Well... if you see that floating thing over there, that's Ray's, I think. Yeah, I think it's Ray's. So I think she's near a hill or a mountain.
Okay. Well, maybe I'll go on this hill.
Yeah. Oh, this one?
I don't know. It's not the highest hill. I'm used to liking the really high ones, but it'll have to do. Used to digging holes, you know?
Oh, yeah.
Preferably.
I mean, what? Oh, right. You do that thing where it's like a poop hole on the outside.
Well, I'm not doing that again because that was like a lot
of
work. So I'm going to do something else this time. Look in chat. What?
Uh-huh. Wait, this hill looks pretty dank. This one here. You get a good view of everyone.
Oh, yeah, Sykuno. Wait, where are you? I see you. Okay, hold on.
Yeah, no, this one's pretty nice. And you can, like, fly straight down to Abe's.
This way. Oh, yeah, this is a good hill. Buy some water. You know what? I do like this hill. This is a good spot. Good spot,
nice.
This spot.
Yeah.
Well.
Good view.
Thanks for the early starter pack. That's going to really help me. Not going to lie. I was hoping Abe would grant me some wishes, but this is very helpful. This saved me like a day, probably.
Really?
Maybe more than that, actually.
No. You need to learn, Ryan. You need to learn.
No, like, honestly, to get that many diamonds, you know, I feel safe. Wait, how do you have... You have, like, crafted stuff already. It's only been one day. Two days, maybe.
Sykuno did it in all of... Okay, Sykuno did everything I did and more in 7 hours. So... It's doable.
That's Sykuno, though. He's...
Okay, well, if I can do it, you can too, Ryan. And once you do it, you're gonna realize how inefficient you used to be.
No, I'm still inefficient. Like, I'm pretty inefficient. Normally, I just want to just make my house. But you know what? Yes, but you know what? I don't want to... I'm not even gonna focus on my house because what if it gets exploded again? I have PTSD.
You're right. Well, I hope you look into it someday. Maybe I can help you. Maybe I can.
Yeah, maybe. Let's do that. You help me.
Okay.
You know,
okay,
the
okay.
Other server, I was all for, like, you know what? I'm gonna do it myself. I need to learn. But this server, I don't care. I'll take all the handouts.
Okay. All right. I'll work on something.
Yay!
I got you.
Woo! Guys, this server is turning out great. We don't have to do anything. I want to see how many things I can get for free from different people. But the only way that's going to work is if I keep showing that I don't have a lot, I think. We should be mining. We should mine somewhere. I know I said I wasn't going to make a hole, but... I kind of want to. You know what? I'm going to dig down here because I really want to put my house up here. Oh, what the f? Oh, that's Sykuno. Sykuno, stop it, you. I can't see you. You have to relog. Sykuno? Damn it. Sykuno. I'm gonna be the artist of the town. I'm just gonna sculpt things. I'm just gonna be a sculptor. Let me pick up these rocks. He's cheating, man. He's using hacks. Sculpt everything into... Okay, I will charge people. I'm going to become the town sculptor. And I'm going to charge people. And the only thing I'm going to sculpt is toilets. Because that's the only thing I could do that turned out pretty well was the toilet. I'm not going to... oh, is that Lud? Oh, no, that's not Lud. That's the new friend. Grass. Oh, shoot. Oh, God. Okay. Okay, we have some coal. That's always good. Got you some meat. Really? Ooh. Thanks. I do actually need that. Okay, you know what? Sykuno's not on the list yet.
Howdy, neighbor.
Hey. How's it going?
I'm Jeff.
Ryan, nice to meet you. Are you building around here?
Base here?
I was thinking about it.
My building's like over the hill over there.
Where? Where?
Well, you can't see it from here.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm thinking this is a good area because it's close to like the smelting thing, you know?
Yeah.
Well.
Hey, do you have a slime sling?
I do.
Oh, you made one already?
Okay. Nope, I was gifted. I didn't want to see we went no I don't need another I don't why do you have two?
It was gonna be a housewarming gift.
Oh. Well, that's a nice thought. But yeah, I was given it, but thank you.
Okay. Goodbye now.
Well, I mean, what else do you have, like, since, you know, housewarming and all, like, we don't, you didn't, since I have a sling, like, do you have, oh, what other things, housewarming,
okay,
a nice little
see.
Knoll you got there, I mean, I'm not begging, just, you know, since I have a sling, haha, you know. Ooh, what is this? Some leather? Okay, this is a nice. Oh, an ender pearl. Oh, some gold ink. Okay, well, you know, I'm not gonna beg, but thank you for your generosity.
No problem.
This won't be forgotten.
Okay.
Ever.
Got it.
Okay, thank you.
Thanks. I won't forget either.
Please don't. Allies, just remember this happened. Shh.
By the way, I think Arya's on Team Toast.
No. Is she?
Yeah.
But she gave me stuff.
No. Mm-hmm. Insider information.
This is not.
Watch your back.
This is not good.
No.
I don't know who to trust anymore. This town is already so corrupt. We've just started.
I know.
Hmm.
Well, do you want some building blocks?
You know, I'm not gonna say no to that. I won't. I will not say no to that. You know what? Okay, that's a lot though, but thank you. Thank you. I don't have a thing to hold all this currently. My dogs are sad.
It's okay. You just leave
well, it there. My dogs are sad. Well, thank you.
I'm going.
All right.
Bye.
It's much appreciated. See you later. Fine. Oh, all right. And he's out. Guys, this new strategy is working. We're getting so many things. Not that I really need these blocks yet because I'm going to be digging a lot. But we're getting so many things that, you know what? I need to start making a little. It's not going to be much, I know. Because we're going to have our nice house up here. But in the meantime, we're going to have our temporary home here. Let's just do this. Put this here. Go ahead and put this here. Oh my god, what a trap. You thought, you freaking bees. This is not a good area to have a beehive. Guys, we've made so many progress doing nothing. Little did I know, this whole time. Oh, what is it? What? What? This whole time, all I had to do was not, like, do anything and just ask for help. A good lesson. Maybe I'm more, you know, Naruto than Sasuke. Because it's all about the town and the teamwork, you know? Because, Sasuke wouldn't accept help like this. Alright, so this is gonna be the new hole. It's not gonna be the house, it's just we need some place to store stuff, you know. You gotta get something going here. Hold on, maybe you should get hammers. I'm gonna make some iron hammers like I did last time, just to get the mining going, get more iron, get more diamonds. Unless, of course, if Tubble signs on, then we're rich, you know? Then we're rich. Let's do this. Whoops. What we need is a little bit of light. So we're going to do this. Put some of these in here. Do that. Make some ovens in here, like so. first things first, we got this in here. Get some light going. Perfect. Perfect. Just like that. Get one of these. Boom, boom. We don't have enough coal, I just realized, but we'll get more. Shoot. What was I going to do? Noodles. Thanks for the dono. And the Natarix. Thank you as well. Tubble will give you curse mark. Ooh, that is true. And I'm all for it because that's how you get strong. I'm all about chasing power this time around. I also want to be the town sculptor. There's a lot of aspirations I have, actually. A lot of aspirations. Okay. I got it. This is kind of... I'm going to make a crafting thing just because I'm used to using it. I'm going to forget that I have this. So that's going to be there. What can we do? Shoot. Just for now, let's get a chest going too. That'll be on this side. You've changed? I have. For the better. The amount of progress I made in the past hour just begging for stuff is it would have took me 2 days in the other server when I was trying to do it on my own. You know? I have no shame. I do not care what you guys think. You can say it's weak. It's a weak move, but I do not care. What else do I normally have in here? You can compress the cobble. She said in toast we trust. Wait, what? No, she didn't. Okay. You know what? Put some air. How should I make sure that I'm semi-safe here? Okay. We're safe. Okay. What do we need to do? Okay, we're going to dig down. I'm trying to think what's the best way to do this. I thought I had iron, but I guess that's when before I died. We're going to dig down because I want to... Maybe I should dig down this way. Nah, screw it. I need to get more iron so I can make the hammers. Claim it right now? This land? Okay. Wait, how do I do that again? E... Claim chunks. Where am I? Is this me? You must be with a team. Oh, wait. I have to make a team. How do I make a team? My team. New team. Green team. Okay. Then we claim this. Claim chunks. That's a lot of claimed stuff. All right, this little house. Is that a lot of is that too many chunks? You know what? I don't care. I'm a villain. I don't care. I'm going to claim it all, in fact. All right, we'll keep moving on down. Hopefully we can get some iron. See, before I used to be very courteous and I was like, "You know what? This might be a little selfish taking all this land. I don't care. You think I care about the village? I care about power and my alliances to gain that power." For the revenge arc. You're so bad. Thank you. Finally, someone appreciates who I have become. I'm not a Hufflepuff would not do this. See? Do I even collect this stuff? Like, honestly. Oh, man. Got my hopes up. Even thinking back, like, when I kept all this stuff, I never used it. Do we even need to keep it? Like, you know what I mean? Oh. Okay. We can work with this. Ryan has a backstory. I do. But don't we all? Okay. Let's get some more coal. This is good. This is a good start. Well, we need this too, right? This is good for something. What is that good for? I really want to get a dank knoll. Wait, what was that? I just... Okay, I don't know if we need that or not. We need those little red dots. Abe has a mining portal dimension already? I didn't know that. Well, in that case, why am I down here? A storage box. I need to get the... Create the nuke, and if anyone tries to make... Guys, I don't know how to make a nuke. It's so much work. Abe and Jen have mining portals. Oh, okay. I'm gonna go there then. Arya told me? Oh, I wasn't paying attention. Oh, you know what I need to make too is a bed in case, you know, shit goes down. I respawn here instead of... shoot. How do I make a bed? I need wool. Who can I beg? Who can I beg for wool? Who's the closest? So, I would go to Sykuno, but he's invisible. Arya's around here. That is not Arya. How can you hit me? I'm bouncing all over the place. What is with your aim, dude? Oh, they're fighting each other. Jesus. Where are they coming from, man? Shy Tekka, thank you for the dono. Oh, God. Okay, you know what? I need to get in somewhere because I'm losing life for no reason. I don't see... Maybe in there... They're in the mining thing? Where's the mining thing? Oh. Well. The portal. No, that's to the nether, right? My grave was there? Where's the grave? I know I died around here somewhere. Oh, there's my grave. Let's pick that up. Did I have anything good here? Oh my god. Oh my. You don't even have a bow. What? Okay, we'll pick that up. At least we got some iron. That's good. Chicken. Okay, well. Oh, this is it. This is the thing, right? You know what? I should put some stuff away first. Okay, if this is the mining portal. Shoot, where's our... Where did I... Where's my house? Oh, it's that way. There we go. Yeah, I'm going to mark this on the map before I forget. Okay, this is the new hole. New hole. Let's go and do this. Waypoint it. New hole. Now we know where our home is. We should eat. Oh. Oh, hey. Hey there.
Hey there. What are you up to?
You know, I am just making a hole. Just chilling for now. Until I can make my house. Somewhat of a... Some kind of protection, you know?
Yeah, Arya's chair snitched on me, so...
Wait, what?
I'm gonna need some protection.
Wait, what did she do?
They snitched on me. They said,
Oh.
Said I was a traitor.
Hmm. Meaning that you're...
I need protection.
Well, I see, but I don't have... Like, you're probably stronger than me.
Not really. I've been just slinging around.
It's a kind of an unfortunate scenario we're in.
Maybe I'll try and make peace.
Yeah, for now. She's a double agent, you guys say. Let's stick this in here. I guess for now we could just... You know what? You know what we can do? We actually need more wood more than anything. Let's hold on to some of this stuff. Don't really need this stuff. Okay. This should be fine. Hold on to the bones. Don't need limestone. Don't need copper. Don't need this. I don't think we need berries. Sticks. Hold on to the sticks. And we have space. Okay. Now we go into the mining place. Offer him double protection. Dude, I can't make... I need double to sign on first. Jeff came to me for help, but honestly, guys, I can't. Not yet. One day. One day we'll be strong enough. Okay, hold on. I should have got a bed. Before that, guys, I have to go pee. Before we go into the mining place. And then I am going to get strong. I am going to pay all my debts back. Don't worry. I know I'm a beggar in this server, but I will make sure I can offer safety to people like Jeff. Wait a second, what? Oh, I don't have enough for a door. That is unfortunate. Make a hammer? I should make hammers, huh? Before we go to the mining thing. Oh shoot. Shoot, I can't make that many hammers. I don't have enough stuff. Hold on a second. Well this sucks. I can make that. I can make two hammers. That's it. I could make a diamond one, technically. Get more diamond from Tubbles. Where is Tubbles' place? And has he allowed me, because I'm not his ally yet? Like, I have to, like, be on his team, I think, to be able to take stuff. No? Damn it. All right, you know what? I'm gonna go pee real quick. Will I be safe in here? Just in case, I'm going to do this. Okay. All right. I'm going to pee. BRB. Go and enjoy this. All right. BRB, guys.
Hey guys, welcome to my chair stream. How's it going, everybody? It's a wonderful day outside, and feeling good today.
So, now that we have some hammers, I think we could, the chair was talking. Well, you know what? It happens. It does happen. I think... I think we should... Damn, should we make a diamond one? We could make a diamond one, but like, am I really gonna make 5 diamonds? I'll probably get 5 diamonds back. It's worth it. If we can get 5 diamonds, this hammer is worth it. Okay. You can mine obsidian with it. That is true. I do need to get obsidian at some point. Back to the start. Back to the drawing board, guys. Come on. More torches? I think we're okay. Let's do this. Mining portal. Okay. So, have they done all this area already? Because then I can just start close. Like, has anyone dug down already? Around here? Anyone? Sykuno did where, though? Like, I'm trying to find so I can just get down there. I guess I could just go south, right? I'm gonna stick close to the portal. Southeast? Why did they go so far from the portal? Like, no one started close to it. Dark dimension is better. Where? How do you get to the dark dimension? Guys? Oh, Tubble has one, but I can't, can I use it? It's really dangerous. Okay, you know what? I don't want to go to a dangerous one right now. We're going to just dig down, guys, the old fashioned way. I'm going to stick right by this portal, so that it's easy to get back. Let's go by this big hole right here. It's a good spot. Oh, wait, this is it. Somebody did this already. Oh, gosh. Okay. And we just need enough to be able to dig back up. All right, what level is this? Oh, we're not even close. Okay. Shoot, I didn't bring a shovel. Can I make one real quick? Yes, I can. Okay. Good thing I brought the sticks. Ah, shoot, I don't have iron. So I have to do. Alright, what level? Oh my god, oh my god. Okay. We are on level 20. Very good. There we go, guys, back to file. Back to doing this again. Ooh, we always need some lapis. It's always nice. That is not lapis though. What is this? Oh, we don't need this thing. Yeah, I'll just hold it. Screw it. We always gonna need. Damn, it's such a bait. Okay. Let's just kind of go in this direction, I guess. So we need iron. We're looking for iron, coal, and obviously diamonds, ideally. Aria's back. Tubbo made an infinite stuff machine. I know, but we don't have access to that yet. So right now, all we're really trying to do is get the initial starting materials so we can survive until we can team up with Tubbo and get free shit. And then, once we're strong enough and comfortable enough, we build our custom home. Custom home. And it's gonna be so freaking fancy. Everyone's gonna be jealous. The whole town is gonna wanna hire me. And I'm gonna be like, you know what? I charge so much more now. Custom hole. It's not gonna be a hole. It could be a hole. I'm gonna make sculptures. Am I at the right level? Yeah, 11. Oh! That was a mistake. I disconnected. Hold on. Hold on. That was a mistake. Big mistake. That is whoopsie daisies on my part. Whoops. Give me a second. As I was saying, the server's going very smoothly the second time around. I'm not going to lie. I pulled a Leslie. What does that mean? It's her birthday, by the way. I don't know if you guys knew that. Okay. See, this is not lapis. Oh, this is lapis. What the heck? Okay. We do need this eventually. Oh my god, my hammer broke already? Okay, hopefully we have to find at least one stack of diamonds, or that's not gonna be worth it. Okay, we got iron. Very good. Alright. So we're just gonna go keep continuing on. Shoot, we're on the wrong level. There we go. This is level 11? Nope, this is 12. Damn it. How did we get on? Okay. Go to the deep, dark. There's more diamonds. Guys, we don't need a lot right now. We just need enough to get going. And then ideally, you know, our alliance with Tubble kicks in. And we just take the free diamonds, you know? That's the goal here. And then we just try and get draconium stuff. And we get really strong. We get revenge because, you know, that's the whole point. We find out that revenge doesn't really necessarily make us feel any better. And then we build it, become a sculptor. But we need to get revenge regardless. Because that's the whole point. Wait a sec. That was so fast. Oh my god. Okay, this hammer is gonna break. If we don't find at least one stack of diamonds, I made a mistake. That was not worth. We gotta find at least one stack. Oh, emeralds are good too. Emeralds are good. Let's stick with that. Make sure we can pick that up. Okay. One stack of diamonds, that's all we need to make this trip worth it. Nope. Sorry. Let me turn this back on. Condensed cobble. What does that mean? Like, how do I condense it? Ooh, we need those things, those dots, right? 9 cobble in the crafting table? Oh, I didn't know that condensed it. Wait, what is this? Oh, wait, what does this do, though? I didn't know you could do that. Interesting. All right. Well, that's pretty helpful. I mean, we don't really need this much space, but screw it. Deep dark. You missed diamonds. I don't think we did. I think you probably saw the electro whatever thing that looks like diamonds. It's not. Ooh, lapis. We do need lapis. Gonna make a lot of room for that. You guys probably missaw it, I think. I don't know if this is good to keep or not, but I'm gonna do it anyway. Wait, I don't think we missed the... I don't think so. See, sometimes things like this looks like diamonds, but they're not. Oh, you know what? I just realized I don't have a bucket of water. This is really dangerous. Come on, we gotta get at least one stack of diamonds to make this worth. Or I could just ask Arya for more. The strategy has been working for us today. guys, the new strat, being a beggar, is really helpful, man. I should collect this because I know that Tubble, for whatever reason, he wants emeralds. I'm not sure why, but I know he likes to have them, so... It'll put us in good favor, you know? Put us in good favor. Lon Fu, thank you for the 6 months. Calinistro, thank you for the Twitch Prime. Mellow Jello, thank you for the 4 months. And Willow Tree, thank you for the Twitch Prime as well. He wants sand and quartz now. Okay, well then I have to go to the Nether. But like I said, guys, I have to get a little bit stronger first before we can do anything. Oh, all right. I'm just trying to rebuild to get the basic necessities again. The bare necessities. Oh. Alright. You know what? There should be diamonds near at this point. If we keep digging around all this stuff. Jared MF, thank you for the Twitch Prime. Thanks for the sub, guys. Alright. Let's go this way. Okay, we're getting... Oh, diamonds! Let's go! Let's go! Okay, it was worth. It was worth. It was so worth. Let's go. Okay. Progress. And we got our 5 back. Look at that. Okay, how do we pick this up? Diamonds and iron. Worth. And our hammer's not even close to broken. It's only halfway. In fact, I could make another one if we want to keep going. But I think we're okay for now. I have to craft a hammer. So I can start leveling it up. Remember that one we crafted, but I made it out of paper? I think that was a mistake. Wait, what's going on here? I'm stuck.
Whoops.
Okay, there's a lot of freaking gravel around here. Shoot, someone came this way already. What is going on? I'm stuck. Oh, God. Yay. Okay, we got a lot of iron. This is gonna do well for us. Glitch block, yeah, it's fine. I guess we could go around this way, too. Oh, no, we can't. We need to really make an iron... Shit, I can't make iron yet. Ask Michael for 3 robots. What is that? I don't even know what that means. If we keep digging around here, we should find more diamonds, right? Is the lava so close? Oh, there it is. Right on cue. All right, how do we do this safely? Shoot, how do... Damn it, I don't have water either. What if I go like this? Okay, that should be safe, right? Shoot. How do I do this? Damn it. Shoot. Okay, I can do this. Like this. How am I gonna do this? Well, I can. Some of these are safe. Oh, there we go. Okay, so these are good. This is good. This is good. This one's good. Just this one. Go like this. I think we can build under it if we go like this and this. Is that safe? That should be safe. Ta-da! Nice. This is worth it. This is a good trip. Solid trip. We'll just keep going until our hammer breaks, I guess. Right? Guys, this is worth it. This trip's worth it. So far. Just don't fall in lava because I have no water. I probably should have been prepared for that, but I forgot. Not gonna lie. You need a dank gnoll. I do. That's kind of hard to make, right? The emerald one. Just get a full stack of diamonds? I could. I could make another hammer. I have like more than 5. And we have a ton of iron. Oh, look at that. Would you look at that? Happy day. Wow, we're getting lucky today. Let's just make sure everything's safe.
Just an old irrelevant fan since 2010, heart.
What? Sorry, I'll check it shortly. What'd you say? Yellow Mafia. Oh my god, $100 dono. What the heck? That's an old irrelevant fan since 2010. Well, thank you so much, Yellow Mafia. That's a lot. That's incredibly generous of you. I appreciate that. You're crazy. Yellow Mafia, haven't I seen you in here before, though? I swear that name, I've seen your name multiple times. From 2010, huh? You're crazy like Patrick Swayze. Thank you so much for the dono, Yellow Mafia. That's super generous of you. And you're crazy. Swayze. Oh, God. No, I'm going back for the diamonds, guys. I'm just getting this, the big dono threw me off. I'm just getting this other stuff first. I didn't forget, I swear. I kind of forgot. I'm not gonna lie, I kind of forgot because I got distracted from the dono. Alright, this should be safe. 1, 2, 3. We're good. We're in good shape, man. This is a solid run. We need to get a fortune axe, though. Or a fortune hammer, maybe. And you know what? This time, I think for the modifier... For the modifier, maybe I should do... That obsidian thing that you guys told me to do, right? Obsidian? The reinforcing things? Should do a fortune axe, really fast hammer. But it only has one modifier, right? Oh, so I have to get obsidian. Okay. Well, in order to do that, I need to get a bucket of water first, right? Am I on the right level? I am not on the right level. Okay. Let's go up 2. There we go. Oh my god, we are getting lucky today. All right. That is okay. Well, I'm not complaining. I am not complaining. Wow. So lucky. This didn't happen in the other server. All right. Damn, too bad we didn't have fortune already. Solid findings. Okay, that was a small stack, but you know what? Better than nothing. Hammer's about to break. I could make another one. I should, because... Oh my god! Here we... You know what? We can't go back. We can't go back. We're getting too lucky. We're getting way too lucky to go back. We can't. We literally can't. Okay, we gotta keep going. I'm gonna make another hammer. I think we just do this, and... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, like that. Boom. Is here. We're getting so many good things. Solid. Solid, man. Oh my gosh. The luck today. It's like they know what happened and they're like, hey, you know, we feel bad for this guy. Actually, they shouldn't feel bad for me. I got gifted hella stuff. But still. It's like, oh man, you just finished your poop and then you didn't get to really live in it. So here's some diamonds. Thank you, server. And get some iron while we're at it, too. Gold. Thank you, Abe. No, Abe has to give us wings. He said he would, remember? He said, oh, Tubbo's on. Now we can get free stuff. Hey. Oh. Go back so you can actually carry stuff. What stuff? I'm carrying all the things I need. After this hammer, I will go back up because our luck can't last that long, you know? Ooh, okay, take that while we're at it. Alright, once we go back, guys, I am going to... Let me use up this hammer first. But once we go back, I'm going to find Tubbo. We're going to join his team officially. And we should be set. I believe. That is assuming our deal is still in place, you know? Move the gravel from your last diamonds. Oh, he has diamonds? Yeah, we don't need them anymore if we can get a part of his faction. In fact, I could probably just head back now. Oh, look at this. Would you look at that? You know, maybe we just hang out just a little bit longer. Just a little bit longer. All right, solid. Good findings today. We might as well keep going. I mean, our luck, you know.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello?
How's it going? How's it going?
I came to play modded Minecraft with you guys.
Uh-huh. I see that. And
I'm a big fan of this video game.
I too. How I hear you've gotten pretty far ahead again.
Yes, I have infinite stuff again.
Ah. Well, in that case, you know, I would love to find your place and be a part of your team.
Awesome. I'm in the swamp.
Oh. Is that far?
No, it's right by spawn.
Okay. Well,
exciting. It really is exciting.
Mm-hmm. So now that you have infinite stuff, what are you working on?
I'm gonna do lots. I'm not gonna do much progression until our next stream, but I'm gonna do lots of little bits.
Alright. Well,
how many hours does it take you to have it all?
I have played for 7 hours.
That's it.
Yep.
Wow. Okay. Well, I guess I'm headed back then to get infinite stuff.
Yeah. Yeah. Well, it didn't take too long.
Gonna dig up then, and I will get there ASAP.
Okay. I'm currently in, like, trying not to be murdered land.
Oh, what is that?
The deep dark. Not a nice place. Oh. Not a nice place.
People were telling me to mine there, but I think they were also saying I'm
gonna...
Yeah,
you ought to.
Oh.
Yeah, there's, like, double everything here. It just is a scary place.
But you die easily, right? And I'm super... I just started. I'm super weak.
Oh.
Like, what kind of armor do you have?
I have iron legs, slime boots, and an emerald chest plate.
Wait a second, that's... And you're surviving? Well?
Well is maybe an oversight.
Okay.
Surviving, definitely.
What does spawn
do? Damn it.
Does that work?
I'm out of reactor juice.
What does this do?
Don't you just hate it when that happens?
I don't even know what that is.
This magic ingot known
as uranium. It's been banned? Oh, okay, I won't do that then.
I need to fill up my thing with it to make it go quick.
Got it.
I am, however, just about to go and kill Scott's Major for no reason.
Oh, I thought he was, on your team.
He is.
Okay. But, okay. Well, you know, you're the one with the infinite stuff, so I won't say anything. Oh, that's gravel.
I do. I wanna. I'm trying to think what the best way about to go around doing this. I'm stuck in the deep dark at the moment. Whereabouts are you though? Where do you live, Ryan?
I'm by kind of by like the mining portal, by Abe's.
I don't know where that is.
Okay, it's like by the... Well, I don't know how else to describe this. It's... So you don't know where Abe is then? Because I'm by Abe's, kind of.
Yeah, no, it's safe to say I don't know where Abe is.
Oh. Ali Tholo's Bunny, thank you for the tier 1 and also the 2 gifts. Appreciate it. Well, it's not far from spawn.
Okay, I'm just filling up reactors and whatnot. I actually might keep the reactor running on low power for now, just because it fills up my storage system way too quickly. So what are you in the market to buy? What are you trying to get?
To buy?
Yeah, do you need to buy anything?
Well, I was just trying to get, like, normal, like, decent strength and get like wings again, so I can start like sculpting, you know, like I was doing before. It's just, you know, it all got deleted is all.
Oh yeah, yeah, it's been hard starting from the beginning, but it's fun.
Yeah, so
I mean, I didn't play as much as everyone else, so I feel like I've had it a lot easier.
Well, you didn't, but you got further than everyone in that little amount of time.
I do want to make a really cool base, though. That's going to be my goal for this time. Cool base.
Shoot.
I've also been... I got some very interesting emails, Ryan. I think you'll like these. Basically, I was getting emailed different like plans of attack, and people were trying to figure out if I'm just like plotting to destroy the world.
Wait, what?
Yeah. And so I was reading through my email, and it was kind of like backseat gaming, but it was actually helpful advice.
Okay.
And yeah, that
this
made
is starting
me
to scare me, guys.
When I woke up this morning, I checked my email when I wake up, and I saw it, and I'm like, no, surely not.
So this is just random people sending you... Okay, well, don't get any... Don't... You don't have to listen to that, you know?
I know I don't have to, but I think I will, because it was overall, it was helpful advice.
I see. Well, I'm on your team. Just a reminder. Friendly reminder.
Well, I'm not gonna, like, kill you or anything. Chill.
I'm chilling. I am... Why would I be afraid?
Chilling?
I'm on your team, you know?
You sound kind of terrified. I'm not about to pull a toast, okay?
I never thought you would never. You would never. Which is why I'm on your team.
You sound so suspicious.
I am not. I'm just saying I am on your...
I never thought you would never. Isn't that a double negative?
Okay, Aria. Where did you come from, okay?
I was
always
here.
Who do you have loyalty to, anyway, for that... I'm going to ask you right now, while Tubbo's here, where does your loyalty stand?
Oh,
because we will clip it.
That is actually an excellent question.
Darn you, Spectrum.
Nope. She just left. Okay, now we know.
Yeah.
We found the rat.
We found the... Uh-oh.
Oh. What's Flux? Oh, all right. Oh. Oh wait, what is this? Resonating plates? I don't even... Whatever, dude. Make another chest. I could. Before
I
that,
really
I need
really
wood.
Just scared that person off.
Yep.
Oh.
Yep. Hey, your thing, that infinite, whatever, it just mines. It doesn't give you, like, wood and stuff, right?
No, but I'm getting one to do that.
Oh, you can do that. Okay.
Yeah.
You know, I might move my stuff closer to you, because I thought everybody was around this area, but it doesn't seem like it.
I mean, you're more than welcome to chill in the swamp with me.
The swamp, okay.
Tubbo, I have a question.
Yeah?
I was told you were going to murder me, apparently.
I was thinking about it, but I had a change of heart.
Oh.
I realized I shouldn't kill my teammates.
Oh, I was going to say you wouldn't have been able to reach me, to be fair.
Oh.
Yeah, well, you're...
Is that...
You fly. He fly, he hack.
Oh.
Yeah, you can't really reach me. That's foul.
Scott, have you taken stuff out of this while I've been gone? Be honest with me.
I took cobblestone.
Oh, god damn it.
Make
That's
the dank...
thing
no,
I was
how do I do that?
Missing.
But you were the one who's been ejecting it all into the void.
Yeah, true.
Set
Let me
it
look
so
up
that it
dink.
Doesn't eject someone to
How
the
hard is
for
it?
Like 2 minutes and then turn it back on again.
Oh, Scott, you are so wise. You're so... I really... When I grow
oh
up, Scott,
God.
I just want to be more like you.
Oh, I'm glad. But yeah, let's like turn it back on for like 2 seconds and you will have like 17
Block
stacks
of
cobblestone.
Glass.
I know, Block but I'm
coal.
Just... I'm just not mentally prepared for that kind of baggage.
How do you get
of
lime stained glass?
Cobblestone?
Yep.
Tom, we'll come and see what
just
my
the emerald
looks
one
like.
Okay,
well,
so you need five
yet,
take
come and see how the progress is looking.
Okay,
it's pretty.
Just the emerald. I need to get
Wait,
glass.
Yes, Abe didn't unclaim my ridiculously large area.
Random area with the oil.
I do want the oil.
Sand for glass. Okay, I need to get sand then. Oh, there's sand right there.
Do you
found,
live near
way,
Bananas, Scots Major?
Beanans, but you've been to my house, Toby. You've been to where I live. You see me on the map.
How many do I need? Janet has an extra gold one. No, but we want to make emerald, right? And isn't emerald the best?
I do. I'm just
cactus bone meal for dye.
Way repeatedly.
Ah, okay.
All right, where are we gonna get?
Yeah,
cactus?
I got something else that was kind of computer tech wise that I didn't quite understand.
Oh my god, is this your place?
Yeah.
You play modded Minecraft so weird. What the hell?
What does that mean?
It's just, he's
You good?
So you designed and built this in the night I was gone?
Yeah.
Wait, why does my inventory look like this? Oh, there we go.
I like it.
20 glass. Yeah. Oh, more sand?
In
oh my
many
god.
Version like this will be
How am I
going to
find
like
cacti?
Bridge, but that was kind of the palette, so like, that'll be what the roof and that looks like.
Wait, are you using permafrost for the roof?
No, it's slate.
Are you sure that's not permafrost? It has the exact same texture.
I'm 100% sure it's slate.
Oh, I have the coal.
It looks like permafrost.
There is
a
desert.
There is a giant ice biome that I found.
I really need permafrost.
See, like, if you basically went, like, directly north
from
where I am, there's an entire biome of just ice.
That's not permafrost that's got that.
Would permafrost not be there?
Permafrost is
down,
deep under the ground.
Okay.
Oh. Yeah, I got something.
It's south in the desert. Okay, you know what? I'm going to the desert because you guys are saying that's where I should be going.
What?
A modified power holding device.
This
and then
way.
Something wonderful. A machine upgrade. Enhanced explosive, enhanced capacitor.
Let me see. Wait, can I see? Yeah, you didn't ally me. I allied you and you did. Oh,
actually, I should go ally Tubbo first.
I have no idea. I just found them when I was in a dungeon.
Oh, this is the cacti right
these
here.
These are Ender IO bits. Yeah, they just spawn in random chests.
I have a
They're
drink
cool.
for you if you want it.
I guess I
can. You
could
can't offer
this.
Me a drink. I'm a miner.
There you go. Look.
That is true.
Oh, I'm not eating your mana in a bottle.
How much do I need? How much do I need of this?
Oh.
Is it meant to do that?
Do you have enough sand? Okay. I just need one?
Wait.
Oh, well, in that case.
Wait. Oh my god.
I don't even have a bed yet. I just realized. Okay, hold on.
Did I just die?
Wait, what?
Wait,
did
I?
Maybe I just got, like, emptied your inventory. That's so weird.
You only need 6 sand.
What just happened?
Well,
Scott, it's made every block in the game vivid blue.
I think I have to do the cook the cactus, right?
Share your screen.
And bone meal cactus cooked and bone meal for dye. Okay, 8 sand. Oh, 8 sand. Okay. I'm just gonna do this.
Oh wait, no, it was a display bug. Wait, I just tagged out and back in and it's gone.
Kill
this person.
Don't kill
bone meal. I have
you
bones.
You said you were mourning with cobble. Your hammer's over here, Tubbo, as well. You've not picked everything up.
Oh no.
Okay, I have bone meal. I have everything, right?
And it set them on fire and killed them.
Trust me, join
so
toast.
Yeah,
nope.
No, but
nope.
I'm magic, so you see, it likes
did something
better.
Different. It did something different.
Okay, craft cact.
At least it's tested. At least I know.
Oh, you made a resonator. Oh, you did technology. That's so nice.
I have
craft
to
cactus.
Warm,
do you
play.
Need coal? Oh, I do have coal. How many coal blocks do I need?
Scott S.
And
major.
The people who like to build like this, Tubbo.
Wait,
it took me like several hours to build the small one on the right when I couldn't fly.
Oh my god, wait, what am I doing?
Using just a squid ring and like.
How long
jelly
have you
boots.
Played today?
Like I need 20? Oh
how long
god.
Have you played yesterday?
I went off like 30 minutes after you, 30, 40 minutes after you, because it was late for me as well.
Was it? What time was it for you?
Well, it was like same time as it was for you, Tom, when you went to bed, like 2.
Yeah.
Also, Tubbo, look at this thing I found. It's super cute. Where are you? Have you gone?
Wait, oh yeah, I am. I'm
That's
in the
a lot
pink
of coal,
forest,
man.
If you want to come and grab me.
Okay, I will.
Okay, I have 20 blocks.
I didn't realize it was a thing, and I was very impressed.
20 coal
okay,
blocks.
So you're going to have to you're gonna
I have
you have
the
to keep
green
up.
Dye. I have the bone meal.
Because I need to get back to my oil reserves. My oil reserves and my fracking.
Dang.
God.
Right,
so we do this.
Stop. I can see when you're on the map when you're using your thing because you turn
Aria?
The face the other way.
Oh, it's full up again.
So, Combine what? The green and the meal.
Oh, what? Okay. Tiny torches. You made a tiny coal, did you?
It's a little. No, I didn't make it. I just found it. It's a little tiny torch.
Yeah, yeah. Look at the crafting.
Lime dye. Cool. Okay, lime dye first.
Also, yeah, look. Slink.
Now what? Now we go.
I need permafrost, Scott.
What? I'm sorry. I wasn't looking for stuff for you, Tubbo.
No.
I gave you sand yesterday. I owe you nothing.
1, 2, 3, 4, and emeralds. I have emeralds.
I owe you nothing.
Surround the glass. No, wait, don't I have to make panes, though, first?
Come
glass
on,
panes.
Man.
Which is six of these.
Ooh,
makes
two good wills.
Oh, I also find...
Do I have enough dye?
Apple.
Combine the glass and the dye.
Cool, can I have the god apple?
Oh. So this...
I want a companion
this?
Cube.
Then make
one. How do I do this?
Okay.
Brian,
are you heading over to my place?
I'm making a dank null, and then I'm gonna head over.
Ooh. Exciting. I hate dank nulls with a passion. If you ever see me using
Why?
One,
Why?
They just upset me.
Oh.
I prefer my little machine I made. I'm not a fan of the dank nulls.
What is your machine, huh? Does it
oh,
hold
yeah,
stuff for you?
Refined storage. It
oh.
does. At the moment, it's holding 20,
make it into
29 plus 12 plus 3, whatever that is. 1,000 items.
Oh, wow. Well, I see. I don't know how to do that stuff, so I'm going to go ahead and just...
Can you carry it with you, though?
Yeah.
Also, Tubbo, can you sleep? Because you're the last one, and then we can skip the night.
I would. I don't have
we
a bed.
You. We need you to. I love it, Ryan, how you don't have a bed, but you have like.
I know. I will make one soon. 8 glass.
I do
want to
start
okay,
working
so
on a
now
house.
We can do
but
this.
I don't want to start
okay.
working on a house while not streaming. I have a dilemma.
You could stream.
It's very late. It's very late.
Is it? Oh, what time
it
is it?
It's 10 p.m.
It is 10 p.m. and I'm already shattered.
5 of them.
I was gonna say you didn't go to bed super till super late, and then you had college.
4.
Today.
Oh man.
Coal and
oh,
that.
Man.
Okay. So it's just.
I really was taking one for the
Were
team.
Were you tired?
No, I was bored. They gave us a 2-hour lunch break. That's 2 hours I could have been home earlier.
Why did they give you a 2-hour lunch break?
I don't know. I don't know, but all I know is that I am pissed.
Where does this go? Hit the plus sign? Oh, is that what it does? Missing items.
What was I doing? I was making compacting drawers, right?
Oh.
You,
I didn't
sure.
know you could do that.
I just love the fact that you got annoyed at this is what I spend my time doing.
Whoops.
It's just, there's so much better things you could be doing.
Okay,
there's waste
the
of potential.
Who,
I need to make 5,
the man
right?
who doesn't even have a square box as a house and lives out in a swamp.
Wait a second.
I am Okay.
Let me just keep.
Okay.
Oh, I messed up. I need 5 of these,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, but Scott, I have more stuff. I have 208 diamonds and 5,002 coal ore.
See, but you're now at the point, Tubbo, where you have more than you actually know what to do with.
No, I'm not.
No,
I know exactly
no,
what I'm going
to
do with
it. Give it to his teammates, you know?
Exactly.
Yeah, so.
What do you need that many diamonds for, Ryan?
Is it 5?
Well,
you know,
I know exactly what I need that many diamonds for.
More killing?
What?
Draconic evolution.
Ah, yes. Same.
Requires a lot of diamonds.
Shift.
And
okay,
I also
so
need
we put
an
we do this,
table, which also requires a lot of diamonds.
Right. We're gonna.
I mean,
put
it's
this...
not super technical, but I am gonna be Trump eventually doing two, the Tinker's Construct stuff one. If that'll make you happy.
Boom. Boom. All right. Now that
no,
we have
that,
5 of
that
those,
will not make me happy.
Now we just put 5.
Come on, Scott.
Oh,
it's the first
is this it?
I did when I joined.
That wasn't
the
hard at all.
Yeah, but
you
I
should,
don't have it.
Is this the same thing?
The modded stuff. Like,
I
this is like the big
oh my
stuff.
God, that wasn't that bad.
Flying, which is a technical modded thing.
No,
I'm
that is slash game.
That was not
creative.
Bad.
No.
Actually,
no.
It's not because I'm having to collect all the blocks myself.
I thought it was going to be a lot harder than that. Wow.
Okay, Scott.
Go to Tubbo now? Yeah, I will. I
that
will.
Aspect is survival. It's just the fact
that it's. Let me just pick up some of this stuff. We might as well, right?
To fly and
so technically, if I drop this, it should go into my dank null. It did. It
I'm
did.
Not
I
one
think
to
it
judge,
worked.
But
I
I'm judging.
That's a lie.
Worked.
That's very much
what
a
else
lie.
Should I put in the dink null?
I am judging. You're right.
You judge
I'm
all the
put
time.
This
trouble.
In there.
I don't really.
Nickel and lead, silver, whatever that is.
Does anyone have quartz? Quartz is the one thing which just seems to be impossible to get.
To the Nether?
I can go get some once I get strong enough in the Nether.
Okay, thank you.
But I want to be able to fly.
Then fly.
You know, I gotta get those wings again because it's a lot easier to harvest that stuff. Wait, where did you say you were?
I am. Do you want me to share the waypoint?
Oh, wait, I think I. Okay, I see you. I'll go to you.
See you? Okay, yeah. I was just gonna. Oh, yeah, I see you as well.
Let's go this way then.
I like all the biomes in this one. So I just chose this nice little bit of swamp here, and I'm just gonna like make a wall going around the entire little. Like, do you see all the three little lakes? I'm just gonna own these little lakes.
I think so. Yep, I see you. Okay.
Yeah?
Well, I mean, I see you on the map.
Is it a plane? It's right. He's hit a tree.
Where are you?
I'm over here. I don't have a house yet, so all my stuff's just kind of outside.
Yep. That's... Oh, my gosh.
What?
What is the first steps in making these things? Because you did this so fast.
So, do you want to know the order I went?
Yep.
Smeltery, reactor, these two machines, builder, smeltery. Quarry card, better cable, this machine, ender chest.
In 7 hours?
Yep.
Huh. Well,
Oh, I also did the nether portal and died there like 8 times.
You did do that.
I see.
So what do you want?
Want to be a part of your team.
How may I help? Okay.
How do I do that? Did I do it? Did you do it?
Yep, you're in.
Oh, sweet. Okay. Honestly?
You are now an ally.
I don't think I need much right now, because I have to get the stuff you need to make the wings out of. And I'm pretty sure you need other stuff. Like squids and stuff.
Travel, do you see that? He wants the wings.
SMH.
Well, see, you don't need it, because it would be too easy for you.
Yeah, that is, to be honest, that is the reason I don't
use
it.
Yes, but
I
see,
just think it's a bit easy.
I do. So, that's the next step.
I'm going to have to love and leave you as I go and finish.